Brodder Seester Brewing Company presents Wedding Belle Ale, brewed from the waters of Shangri-La, evaporated into the mystical airstreams of Harbor Springs, Michigan. Here, and only here, can you experience this magical ale, the ale responsible for fairy dust, unicorn babies, and Patrick's beard.
That's right.
This wedding ale uses an eclectic array of ripe, locally grown bananas, whole wheat, roasted peanuts, and natural spices.
Bing!
No matter the weather, come near or far, we will find you and greet you with a smile. That's the Brodder Seester guarantee. We love our beer so much that we hand deliver it anywhere in the country.
And Mexico. We love this beer, but don't just take our word for it.
This beer's so good it makes hit records for me.
Wedding Belle Ale gave me that extra oomph that I needed when learning a new language.
Mais non, je me parle français. Oui, oui.
I have been all over the world and I've never tasted anything like Wedding Belle Ale.
One sip and I'm toast.
Now the Wedding Belle Ale is so good, it got me a diploma from the best university in the world, and it got me drafted. I didn't even do any work. Who would have thought?
What's going on? This is Calvin from Mojo in the Morning, and the reason why I can get up every single day and talk to millions of listeners is because of Wedding Belle Ale. Holla.
Best beer I ever had. Not only did this beer allow me to run guys over in the NFL and score touchdowns, it helped me catch a shark.
Because this beer has been handcrafted for you on this fine day, it's important for you to know our secret ingredient.
Bing!
Love.
So sit back, relax, and say I do to your one-of-a-kind Wedding Belle Ale.
Freeze frame!
Brodder Seester Brewery! Brodder Seester Brewing Company, not an actual company.